it all, that if things don't change really soon, that we need to get seriously Egypt on this shit. And go out in the streets every single day and tell the rich people that they cannot own us and that they cannot consolidate all the wealth into the top 2% while everyone else suffers. Which is exactly what's happening in the Middle East, and it should be happening here because the same fucking thing's going down. So fuck them. Let's fucking go. Here we go.
Sound too ungrateful, but history